Good morning, my dear students. Today in this video, you're going to learn about internet service. What is internet? Internet is a large connection of computer which help us to sharing any information. It can be defined as internet is a collection of millions of computer connected through internet, which help us to share any kind of information. So let's start.
Internet services. An internet service is a set of standards, also referred as protocols, that define how two types of programs. First is client, such as a web browser that runs on a user's computer, and second is a server. It can communicate with each other through internet. Some of the internet services are email, instant messaging, social network, file transfer protocol, electronic forum, VoIP, telnet, search engine, web hosting, online storage. Now we will learn the definition of these services. Email. Email is known as electronic mail. Email messages distributed by electronic means from one computer user to one or more recipient via a network. Instant messaging, a type of communications service that enables you to create a kind of private chat room with another individual in order to communicate in real time over the internet. Social network. It is a website and application that enables users to create and share content or to participate in social networking. File transfer protocol. Standard network protocol used to transfer computer files from one host to another host over a TCP-based network. TCP stands for Transfer Control Protocol. Based network such as internet. Next is electronic forums. An internet forums or message board is an online discussion site where people can hold conversation in the form of posted message. Next, VoIP. It is a methodology and groups of technologies for the delivery of voice communications and multimedia sessions over internet protocol network such as internet. Next, telnet. It is a network protocol that allows a user on one computer to log into another computer that is part of the same network. Next is search engines. Search engine is a program that searches for and identifies items in a database that correspond to keyword or character specified by the user. It is used especially for finding particular site on the World Wide Web, that is www. Now web hosting. The activity or business of providing access for website. Online storage. Online data storage refers to the practice of storing electronic data with the third-party service accessed by the electronic internet or electronic mail or internet. Now, what is FTP? FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol. In a short term, protocol, we can say a rule, a set of rule. It allows two computers, that is a client and a server, to connect over the internet. During this connection, the server and client are able to transfer various files. This is done through converting files into binary and then transmitting the data. This concise process allows someone to download or upload a file to the internet. Now, FTP steps. First, it requests, then it gets a response, then it transfer, and fourth is terminate. Means, first a client ask or client request to the server to provide a data. Then server responses. After that, server again server transfer the data which was asked by a client. And after that, client execute the program or data. What is FTP request? FTP request. This request is initiated by the client, allowing the file transfer protocol to begin. And third is subcommand, like to store, delete, lookup, open and close. These all are the requests which can be done by the side of client. FTP request allows client to interact with the server before they download or upload a file. Now, what is FTP response? Server will inform the client that it is ready to either receive or send a file. Okay, what is server? Server is a main computer and clients are the small users, computer users. And client asked or give a instruction to the server to proceed any task, whether it is uploading any data or downloading any data. Okay, so all these things can be occurred between server and client. The sub-ordered or sub-commands used in the transaction are ready to send and ready to receive. Now, FTP transfer. The actual transaction will occur in the transfer step. Okay? FTP transfer means if client has asked for any data, server will provide the data and the sharing data between server and client is called FTP transfer. Now FTP terminate. FTP terminate, there are two types of terminate transactions. First is successful terminate and second is unsuccessful terminate. Successful terminate means where client asks for anything to the server and server provide it to the client. This process occurred successfully and it is known as successful terminate. Whether unsuccessful terminate means if a client asking for any data and server is not able to find out and provide it to the client, then it is called unsuccessful terminate. Now next is, you can see this is the whole process of internet file transfer protocol cycle. Okay, this is a client. This laptop, or we can say this is a client which is required some data from the server, and this is the server. All right, so from here it is starting. With the help of internet, client is asking for some file. All right, then here it is a wall, or some you can say it is a barrier which internet, with the help of internet, that order or that instruction has to clear this wall and have to reach to the server. Okay, after that server will find out which data client is asking, and later on that server will provide or share that file directly to the client without any barrier. Okay, so you can see this is the FTP method, file transfer protocol, or you can say file transfer cycle or protocol cycle. Now next, coming to the web hosting. A web hosting service is a type of internet hosting service that allows individual and organization to make their website accessible while the World Wide Web. Web hosts are companies that provide space on a server owned or leased for use by clients, as well as providing internet connectivity, typically in a data center. Web host can also provide data center space and connectivity to the internet for other servers located in their data center, or it is called co-location. The most basic is web page and small scale file hosting, where files can be uploaded via file transfer protocol or a web interface. The file are usually delivered on to the web as it is, or with minimal process. Many different service providers offer the service free to the subscribers. Individuals and organization may also obtain web page hosting from alternate service provider. Personal website hosting is typically free, advertisement sponsored, or inexpensive. Business website hosting often has a higher expense. Means if you are going to create a website for your business, for your organization, it may lead you a higher expense. Now how web hosting works. Again, this first is a server. Okay, and here you can see three computers are these. These are known as clients, or we can say computer user. And at the mid of server and client, there is an internet. Okay, website files are stored on servers. The servers serve those files to individual computer users upon request. The internet make it all possible. Right? So, server contain all kind of data. Okay? Server contains all kind of data which can be asked from the users or from the client, which can be asked by the users or the client. So, with the help of internet, first, computer users can ask for any data with the help of internet to the server. Alright? Then afterward, after searching data in server, server will take it with, server will send directly with the help of internet to the computer user. Now, email. What is email? As it is known as electronic mail, all right? So, computer to computer messaging means email can be used with the help of internet and it can be shared from computer to computer for messaging purpose. It is inexpensive and quite quick but not instant, right? It is not so expensive. It is a quick way to deliver your message from one place to another. The most popular service on the internet, even more than surfing, but soon to be overtaken by instant messaging. Billions are sent every day. Means billions of emails are sent from one computer to another. But first, the component. So these are the component of email.